Sarabi, why put yourself through this? All you have to do is be my queen. You're suffering for what? The memory of a life you once knew, a king you once loved? I tried to make you understand what a true king can be.
Scar, a true king's power is his compassion.
I am 10 times the king Mufasa was.
You are nothing compared to Mufasa.
So happy to see you. Alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
I can give you more than one. You see, they think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Your reign is over, Scar. Simba is the rightful king. If you want to get him, you have to get through us. Are you with me, lions?
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. To feel the shame of knowing I took the life of someone I love.
I put all that behind me.
But have they put it behind them? Do your faithful subjects know what you've done?
What is he talking about?
So you haven't told them your little secret? Well, Simba, now's your chance to confess. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
It was me.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It's true, I'm sorry.
He admits it! Murderer!
No, no, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, the king would be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
I'm not a murderer.
We should believe a son who takes the life of a father? We should believe a son who takes the life of a king? You're what? Say it! Are you the king?
No, I'm...
Are you the king?
No, I'm...
You're what?
I'm...
Say it!